this morning he said on the BBC that there was light at the end of the tunnel for the economy. But I've also been told this afternoon that now there's been bad news about the economy. Would you change your mind about what you said previous today?
No, sorry. What I said was, of course there will be light at the end of the tunnel. Of course, you know, we're not going to be stuck in this forever. What I also said in that interview, I said, yeah, but it's going to be a long, hard road. And the tunnel, frankly, has just got that bit longer. We've suffered this huge, huge shock in the heart of our economic system, in the banks, in 2008. And it's left us poorer as a country. And it's horrible. It's horrible to see the consequences. It's, frankly, tragic that someone as bright as you, that you're not finding the opportunities that you deserve. It's just, it's wrong. And I wish we could kind of like, you know, wave a magic wand, didn't have to save money, didn't have to make cuts. But I also kind of think that you've got to think in the long run. If we don't, as this generation, sort stuff out and kind of try and wipe the slate clean for the next generation, then there'll be another 22-year-old sitting right here in 10 years' time saying, why are we still paying off the last generation's debts? That's not fair. We will move on. It will get better, but there's a long, hard road.
I'm from one parent family.
Yeah.
I was brought up in a council estate.
Yeah.
And I am unemployed,
yeah,
on and off for 5 years now. Have you experienced lives like mine, and how do you think our lives compare?
Oh, no, I haven't at all. I've been unbelievably lucky. I've had all the advantages you could possibly hope for. Yeah, I'm acutely aware that, you know, I have not lived the kind of life that you have. I've lived a much, much luckier one. But the thing I feel is it shouldn't be about luck. I just think it's just plain wrong that you feel that you're being held back in a way that I wasn't. I was given every kind of support you could possibly imagine. And bluntly, you need it more than I needed it then, because I had so many advantages and head starts in life.
I know you have three sons, so how would you feel if they were faced the same dilemma?
Oh, I'd feel wretched as a parent, because I'm like any parent, I'm like any dad, I just want the best for my kids.